future is in your hands. We have a bunch of beautiful, capable, educated, wonderful women in the great city of Camden. Yes!
Of our nonprofit organization, Around the Way Girl Incorporated, we must continue to reclaim our narrative, Black and Latina girls from the hood.
But we all know who are the first teachers. Anybody know? The mothers are the first teachers.
Grandmothers, sisters, daughters. Because what is taking place affects our young girls.
We're role models for them. They watch what we do. They watch what we say.